Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, what I have done and what I have failed to do. Through my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Let us pray. O God, who adored and adorned Saints Timothy and Titus with apostolic virtues, grant through the intercession of them both that living justly and devoutly in this present age, we may merit to reach our heavenly homeland through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
A reading from the beginning of the second letter of St. Paul to Timothy. Paul, an apostle of Christ Jesus, by the will of God, for the promise of life in Christ Jesus, to Timothy, my dear child, grace, mercy, and peace from God the Father and Christ Jesus, our Lord. I am grateful to God, whom I worship with a clear conscience, as my ancestors did, as I remember you constantly in my prayers night and day. I yearn to see you again, recalling your tears, so that I may be filled with joy as I recall your sincere faith that first lived in your grandmother Lois and in your mother Eunice, and that I am confident lives also in you. For this reason, I remind you to stir into flame the gift of God that you have through the imposition of my hands. For God did not give us a spirit of cowardice, but rather of power and love and self-control. So do not be ashamed of your testimony to our Lord, nor of me, a prisoner for his sake, but bear your share of hardship for the gospel with the strength that comes from God. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations.
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations.
Sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all you lands. Sing to the Lord, bless his name.
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations.
Announce his salvation day after day. Tell his glory among the nations, among all peoples, his wondrous deeds. Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations. Give to the Lord, you families of nations. Give to the Lord glory and praise. Give to the Lord the glory due his name. Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations. Saying among the nations, the Lord is king. He has made the world firm, not to be moved. He governs the people with equity. Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations. Hallelujah. 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 The Lord sent me to bring glad tidings to the poor and to proclaim liberty to captives. Hallelujah.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
The Lord Jesus appointed 72 other disciples whom he sent ahead of him in pairs to every town and place he intended to visit. He said to them, "The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few. So ask the master of the harvest to send out laborers for his harvest. Go on your way. Behold, I am sending you like lambs among wolves. Carry no money bag, no sack, no sandals, and greet no one along the way. Into whatever house you enter, first say peace to that household. If a peaceful person lives there, your peace will rest on him. But if not, it will return to you. Stay in the same house and eat and drink what is offered to you, for the laborer deserves his payment. Do not move about from one house to another. Whatever town you enter and they welcome you, eat what is set before you, cure the sick in it, and say to them, 'The kingdom of God is at hand for you.'" The Gospel of the Lord. Good morning. When I was in seminary, one of the Franciscan Friars of the Renewal, who was in seminary at the same time with me, his name is Father Charles Benoit, and he's a giant man, large, big guy, from France, and his father was a baker, owned a bakery, and so Charles, now Father Charles, grew up at his father's side, working in a bakery. And as you know, I mean, French pastries are some of the best in the world, no? And so Father Charles was a very happy man, is a very happy person. He just sort of radiates the joy of the Lord. And he's a friar, and he's French. So when people ask him, he introduces himself as, "My name is Father Charles. I'm a slightly oversized French friar." And he was at a youth conference one time in France, and he was trying to do some praise and worship and some call and response, where you say something and they say it back, you know, like God is good all the time. But he was doing it in French, and he was talking, you know, about the heart of Jesus is just so full of love, and he just wants us to be so close to him. And so he was saying in French, "When I say Jesus, you say, 'Hold me close to your heart,'" right? And so he said Jesus, and they were like hundreds of voices trying to say, "Hold me, and they couldn't get it all together, and it sounded like a big cacophony. And he said, "Let's try it again." And it sounded really bad. They couldn't say, "Hold me close to your heart." So he says, "When I say Jesus, you say, 'Squeeze us. Jesus, squeeze us. Jesus, squeeze us.'" And they got it. They got it. It was like, that worked, you know? And, you know, if you've ever seen a child, you know, in its mother's arms or in its parents' arms, you know, or if you ever had a chance to see maybe how sometimes when I was in Ecuador and how the indigenous and other indigenous cultures, they wrap the baby, you know, in that wrap, and they like hold it so close to, it's like locked in the back, and they're going walking through the hills, and the baby's just like, he's tight, you know, and then it turns out like they've studied like the development of children. And like that skin to skin and that close contact is like so important to be so close, you know. And it's interesting, the desire of God is to be like so close that actually we can console his heart. Now we're caught in ourselves. We're mostly thinking about how I feel or how I am or what I've done or what I haven't done with or for the Lord. But I think as people grow in maturity spiritually, as they really kind of mature in that relationship, it becomes less about what I've done for him or what I don't do for him or how I feel with him, and more there's a desire, I want him to be pleased. I want to move his heart. I desire to please his heart. And of course, naturally, doesn't it work that way, that when we please the person that we love, the beloved in a sense, it pleases us. We are pleased to see the other happy and joyful and moved and pleased, no? And so that's how love works, and that's how Jesus works. And Jesus so closely and so desires us to be so close, You can't get any closer than to come inside of a person, as we do with Holy Communion. But are we ready to receive him? Do we receive him with that loving disposition? Are we hungry for him? Do we want to hold him close to us? Do we want him to hold us close to him, to squeeze us? And if we do, he will do what we allow him to do, right? It's up to us. He's only limited by our will. That's it. God is unlimited except for our will. If we don't desire that, he will respectfully stand at a distance. But if we desire that and allow him, he will come in. And therefore, the Lord, when we watch how he worked in his ministry, he drew them in. He drew them closer to himself. He drew the apostles closer and closer and closer. And then even the more intimate ones, he let them actually peel back his humanity to see their divinity shine on him at Mount Tabor and the Transfiguration. He allowed them to see things that others didn't. He taught them things that others didn't, because they wanted to come closer and closer to him. And he drew them in. No? He drew them in. And he drew them in precisely to know him, to be loved by him, and precisely to be sent back out. So he brings us in, and then he sends us out. Why? So that others out there that don't know him, don't love him, don't adore him, have not had the blessing to know what it is to be hugged and squeezed and loved by Jesus, so that they then can hear the message and be brought in and be brought in. No? And then eventually they will receive that, and then they will be sent out. Right? So he brings us in and he sends us out. Isn't that what Mass is? He brings you in, he enters in, and he sends you out. In Latin, it was misa ita est. It means you are now sent. Right? The Mass sends you out. Right? And so that's the whole idea of the 72. Jesus is asking. He's literally asking us. We need more workers in the vineyard. There's so much labor. Look out there. There's so many people. And they don't know this incredible joy that is to be in love with Jesus Christ. And so here you are. You're being brought in 8 o'clock in the morning to be sent out, to be laborers in the vineyard. And of course, we need those that will be willing to give it all, to give it all. What does Jesus say? It's a radical invitation. Carry nothing, no money bag, no sack, no sandals. Nothing, not extra stuff. Another place he says, not a second tunic, not a walking stick, no money, no silver, no gold. Just bring him and he will provide the rest. I once asked that same Father Charles, this passage, what does that mean to you? And he says, it means even if somebody takes me when I give to the poor, even if they take from me, I lose nothing because I have everything in Christ. I have nothing to lose. In my poverty, I have nothing to lose. And if I'm taken, I've lost nothing because I have everything in Jesus Christ. So here you are, my brothers and sisters. This morning, he's bringing you in. And he's going to send you out. Would you not spread the good news and be his laborer in the vineyard and tell people how good it is to be loved by Jesus Christ? Gathered as a family united in faith and baptism, let us offer with confidence and bring our needs and prayers before our God and loving Father. For all the church leaders, may they be blessed with wisdom and courage of the Holy Spirit to lead us through difficult times. Let us pray to the Lord. For government officials across the world, may God open their hearts and minds to his will for all people to be treated with basic human dignity. Let us pray to the Lord. For all those hindered by financial difficulties, physical burdens, or other damaging effects and circumstances due to COVID-19, let us pray to the Lord. For all of us here, through the intercession of Saints Timothy and Titus, may we have the grace to live a life of service in God's name. Let us pray to the Lord. We pray in a special way in this day for more vocations to the priesthood and religious life, for those brothers and sisters to be called by Jesus to lay their lives down to share the love of Jesus with others. We pray to the Lord. For those who have died, may God accept them with loving arms into his heavenly home. Let us pray to the Lord. And for the soul of Mikhaila Dragachevic, for whom we offer this holy mass, we pray to the Lord. Let's pause now and remember our private intentions. We pray to the Lord. Father, hear the prayers we offer today. We ask you, through the intercession of the sorrowful and immaculate heart of Mary, and through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through goodness we receive the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands, become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we receive the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands, will become our spiritual drink. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Receive, O Lord, we pray, the offerings of your people, which we bring in celebration of Saints Timothy and Titus, and in your kindness, render us fully acceptable by giving us sincerity of heart through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as on the festival day of Saints Timothy and Titus, you bid your church rejoice, so too you strengthen her by the example of his holy life. Teach her by the words of his preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without end we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are indeed holy, O Lord, and all you have created rightly gives you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and working of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them holy. And you never cease to gather a people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. From the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Save us, Savior of the world, for by your cross and resurrection, you have set us free. Therefore, O Lord, as we celebrate the memorial of the saving passion of your Son, his wondrous resurrection and ascension into heaven, and as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you willed to reconcile us to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son and filled with his Holy Spirit may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, blessed Joseph, her spouse, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with Saints Timothy and Titus, and with all the saints, on whose constant intercession, in your presence, we rely for unfailing help. May the sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant Francis, our Pope, and Timothy, our Bishop, the Order of Bishops, all the clergy and the entire people you've gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. To our departed brothers and sisters and to all who are pleasing to you, their passing from this life, especially Mikhaila Drakichifik. Give them kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory. Through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Amen. At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Grant us peace. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Go into all the world and proclaim the gospel. I am with you always, says the Lord. Let us pray. May the sacrament we have received, O Lord our God, nourish us in that faith taught by the preaching of the apostles and kept safe by the labors of Saints Timothy and Titus, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Mass is ended. Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our defense against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, thrust into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl throughout the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Immaculate Mary, your praises we sing. You reign now in splendor with Jesus our King.
Good morning and welcome to Holy Cross Rosary. Someone might try. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died and was buried. He descended to hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From then he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Any petition?
Heavenly Father.
Amen.
Amen. Heavenly Father, thank you for another day of life. And thank everyone that's able to come today. May God bless their families and their personal endeavors. Answer their prayers, Heavenly Father, for everyone has their own road and they are going through their own personal sufferings, but everyone as well is very grateful and loving of you. I pray especially for the homeless, for those who have no shelter, those who lack food, those who lack support. Help them, Heavenly Father. Send the Holy Spirit to give them comfort, to help them with their day-to-day needs. We thank you personally, Father, for our own personal endeavors. Thank you for helping us to make it and to have prosperity in our own way. At the same time, giving us the strength to pray for others, for those who don't have any prayer for themselves and those who don't pray for them. We thank you, Heavenly Father. Those who are sick with the virus, please continue to send the Holy Spirit to heal. Those who need money for their own personal endeavors, their rent, their homes, their education, clothing, food, the basic necessities, Father. Please allow our leaders have a conscience to be able to give to the people and put the people in front of themselves. We also thank you, Heavenly Father, for all the blessings that you have for us, and to please have the Holy Spirit be our personal guide to guide us through this day, knowing that we're protected by the Almighty God, and we thank you so much in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. I'd like to continue thanking God for the gift of life over me and my family, home and abroad. Most especially family gathered there at this church, and also those joining us virtually on Facebook. Thanking God in a special way for the gift of the church to the world. Thanking God also for Mrs. Grant, Lawrence Grant. Thanking God for Olga. Thanking God for Jose. Thanking God for Barbara. Thanking God for Elaine and Dorothy. Thanking God in a special way for the vaccine that has been developed, and pray that God we use it to cure us and make us healthy. Thanking God in a special way again for my mom who was sick, and I believe that the Holy Spirit has touched and healed her. Thanking God also for today being Tuesday and for the homily we received today, that our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ should hold us close to his heart so that we may have the heart of repentance and do the will of God in our life. Amen. The first sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden. In his anguish, he prayed with all greater intensity, and his sweat became like drops of blood falling to the ground. Then he rose from prayer and came to the disciples, only to find them asleep, exhausted with grief. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead our souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Lord Jesus, Virgin Mary, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria, Ave.
The second sorrowful mystery, the scourging at the pillar. The people said, let his blood be upon us and upon our children. At that he released Barabbas to them. Jesus, however, he first had scourged. Lord, heal me, body and soul, spirit by your stripes. Help me not to cause you more pain. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. Lord Jesus, have mercy on us. Virgin Mary, help us. Ave, ave.
The third Psalm for mystery, the crowning with thorns. They stripped off his clothes and wrapped him in a scarlet military cloak, weaving a crown out of thorns. They fixed it on his head and stuck a reed in his right hand. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Lord Jesus, have mercy on us. Virgin Mary, help us. Ave, ave, ave Maria. Ave, ave, ave Maria.
The fourth sorrowful mystery, carrying of the cross. Carrying the cross by himself, he went out to what is called the place of the skull, in Hebrew, Golgotha. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead our souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Lord Jesus, Virgin Mary, Ave, Ave, Ave.
Ave Maria. The fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion. The curtain in the sanctuary was torn into two. Jesus uttered a loud cry and said, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. After this, he expired. Lord Jesus, help me to realize that I have died with you in baptism and that it is indeed finished. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. Lord Jesus, have mercy on us. Virgin Mary, help us. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our signs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thy eyes of mercy toward us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us, and may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, pray for us. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, Lord Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, thrust into hell Satan and all the other evil spirits who roam about the world seeking the ruinations of souls. Amen. Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Send us your blessings, O most holy Mother of God, and we will receive them. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thanks be to God. Saint Joseph, pray for us and protect us. Our Lady of Perpetual Help, help us and bring world peace and peace into our families. Amen. Special prayers for the intentions of Pope Francis. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The unfailing prayer to Saint Anthony of Padua. O Holy Saint Anthony, gentleness of saints, your love for God and charity toward God's creatures made you worthy when on earth to possess miraculous powers. Miracles followed your word, which you were ever ready to speak to for those in trouble or in need. Encouraged by the thought, I implore you to grant also my request. The answer to my prayer may require a miracle. Even so, you are the saint of miracles. O gentle and loving Saint Anthony, whose heart was ever full of human sympathy, whisper my petition into the ears of the Holy Infant Jesus, who loved to rest in your arms, and the gratitude of my heart will always be yours. Amen.
Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ hear us. God the Father of heaven and earth. God the Son, Redeemer of the world. God the Holy Spirit. Holy Trinity, one God. Holy Mary. Holy Mother of God. Holy Virgin of Virgins. Mother of Christ. Mother of the Church. Mother most pure. Mother of divine grace. Mother most chaste. Mother inviolate. Mother undefiled. Mother most amiable. Mother most admirable. Mother of good counsel. Mother of our Creator. Mother of our Savior. Virgin most prudent. Virgin most venerable. Virgin most renowned. Virgin most powerful. Virgin most merciful. Virgin most faithful. Mirror of justice. Seat of wisdom. Cause of our joy. Spiritual vessel. Vessel of honor. Singular vessel of devotion. Mystical rose. Tower of David. Tower of ivory. House of gold. Ark of the covenant. Gate of heaven. Morning star. Earth of the seek. Refuge of sinners. Comfort of the afflicted. Queen of angels. Queen of patriarchs. Queen of prophets. Queen of apostles. Queen of martyrs. Queen of confessors. Queen of virgins. Queen of all saints. Queen conceived without original sin. Queen assumed into heaven. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary. Queen of USA. Queen of Peace. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God. Let us pray. Grant we beseech thee, O Lord God, that we, your servant, may rejoice in the glorious intercession of Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, delivered from present sorrow, and possess eternal joy. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth, and in his Son, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is now seated at the right hand of the Father, in which he will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Virgin, defend us. O Virgin, defend us. O Virgin, defend us. Our Lady, Queen of the Home. 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 Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
O Virgin, defend us. O Virgin, defend us. Our Lady, Queen of the Home. Our Lady, Queen of the Home. Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world. All pure and sweet. All pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
All pure and sweet.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
Pray for us and for the whole world. O Virgin, defend us. O Virgin, defend us. O Virgin, defend us. Our Lady, Queen of the Home. 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 Our Lady, Queen of the Home.
O Virgin, defend us.
O Virgin, defend us. O Virgin, defend us. Our Lady, Queen of the Home. 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 Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. Today, though we cry, Jacob and his children of Eve, today they will send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
The reciting of the 91st Psalms. To protect us all from the virus, sudden death, unfortunate situations, bad luck, and unfortunate situations. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadows of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely he will save you from the foulest snares and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with his feathers, and under his wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and rampart. You will not fear the terror of night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in the darkness, nor the plague that destroys at midday. 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will only observe with your eyes to see the punishment of the wicked. If you say the Lord is my refuge and you make the Most High your dwelling, no harm will overtake you. No disaster will come near your tent. For he will command his angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. They will lift you up in their hands so that you will not strike your foot against a stone. You will tread on the lion and the cobra. You will trample the great lion and the serpent. Because he loves me, says the Lord, I will rescue him. I will protect him, for he acknowledges my name. He will call on me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life, I will satisfy him and show him my salvation. The word of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Have a wonderful day, everyone.